My name is Tadashi Kawamata, the artist Japanese. I had a project this time in the Kamehameha Gallery. The title is Under the Water. I was interested about to connect with the time of the disaster in Japan for earthquake and tsunami. I was in Paris. I was thinking about how can I do to representing something connected with this natural incident in Japan. So then I find one of the newspaper. It was floating on the Pacific Ocean. All the garbage come from the, you know, the tsunami. All the garbage was floating on the water and moving very smoothly. And then after that, they will be back again to the, you know, natural original place. So this kind of like, you know, floating such a huge garbage, you know, and people forgot about. Then after that, they are arriving. So that's kind of like, you know, smooth movement. Also the very much metaphorically to people remember, also to keep, you know, the remember about this natural incident. So this is very small message, but anyway, I like to representing kind of like a floating object in this time of the gallery, interior, exterior. So that was this time of the, you know, show, the concept.